ding, we dong, we bang, we pop. Sometimes it's just not even a word. This next one is Latin as well as English. So we had an extra language to try and just muddle our way through. Please don't tell us what we've done wrong. But the English, you'll be very, very pleased to know, is a wonderful recipe for Christmas pudding. I hope you have all made yours already. If not, this is the recipe.
Mix up all.